Hello and welcome back to the Mirage Sportsbook right here on the Las Vegas Strip. I'm Patrick Everson for Covers.com. Happy as always to be joined by Jeff Stoneback, Director of Trading for MGM Resorts Sportsbooks, which operates this great shop here at the Mirage. Jeff, going to talk a little early week hockey this week, a couple of noteworthy games. Let's start Tuesday night, St. Louis Blues at the Maple Leafs, an East versus, or West versus East clash. What's interesting to me here is that the NHL now has these one-week kind of, you know, buys built into the season for every team. And in this case, both teams are coming off that. The Blues, have had several days off, and so will have the Maple Leafs. How does that factor into odds making for you guys?
Well, actually, this way, game, it doesn't factor into it at all because they're both coming off the same break. But from this point on, we really don't have any data to suggest how they've been off a week by, so that's something that we'll have to evaluate probably next year.
Right, you'll have to start looking at it as more and more teams do it. You just don't have the background for it yet, right?
Exactly, so we don't know if it's going to be good, we don't know if it's going to be bad, you know? We'll find out after the year's over.
Absolutely, kind of a unique situation where they both have had several days off. Where do you think the money line is for this West versus East battle then?
Toronto's going to be about a $1.50 favorite here, so they got the home ice, and we'll probably take some money on Toronto, but yeah, they're about a $1.50 favorite.
All right, very good. Moving along, Wednesday night, that was a Tuesday night game, Canadians at Bruins. Montreal not doing well right now, not a good road team, but this game stood out to me because Boston, hottest team in the NHL right now, even hotter than our Vegas Golden Knights, who we'll talk about in just a second. 8-0-2 the Bruins are in their last 10. With hockey such a niche sport, how fast do bettors latch on to these hot teams?
Actually, not as fast as they do in the other sports. Like you said, it's a niche sport, so some college basketball team gets hot, NBA team, or obviously a football team gets hot, and they jump onto it. But the hockey, not so much, because it is such a niche sport, so which is good for us.
Absolutely. Not to be quite as on top of it there necessarily, although I know you guys are always on top of it. What do you see the price on this matchup?
Oh, we're going to see probably Boston be quite a bit large favorite here, probably around $1.70, $1.80. Like you said, they're playing very well right now, and so they're going to be a prohibitive favorite.
All right, very good. And then finally, as I said, we're going to go back to Tuesday night here. It's Monday as we speak at the Mirage. The Golden Knights at the Predators, our Vegas Golden Knights. Vegas, the second hottest team in the NHL right now, 8-1-1 in their last 10. They lead the Western Conference, but this is a really stern test on the road against Nashville, the defending Western Conference champion. How much of a dog are the Knights in this game?
They're kind of probably getting about even money or plus a dime.
That's it, huh?
Yeah, Nashville probably be about a 20-30 cent favorite here. Mm-hmm. So a lot of respect here for Vegas.
Outstanding. And are you guys seeing? I imagine it's a pretty good public following for the home games. Have you seen some kind of trickle over to the road games on the Knights?
Yeah, they've caught the imagination of everybody here in town, and you've got all the people that work in the casinos and whatnot, and they're around. They like to bet on the game and maybe go home and watch a game or something. But there's been anytime they're a good team, they're good. Good public following, and that's what's happened here.
All right, and even in the road games for them.
Yes, yes.
All right, there you have it, folks. A look at three early week NHL games. Thanks a lot to Jeff for his insights, as always. For Covers.com, I'm Patrick Everson. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and give us a follow on Twitter @Covers.